do it anymore. Oh my gatos!
Hey, Miss Fuego!
Okay, I'm on the way here, and I think I see two lesbians making out. Mm-hmm. Not lesbians. Oh. Drags! Drag queens! Kissing, touching, rubbing, everything. Have you ever seen such a thing?
Oh, well, honey, you know there's a word for that.
What's the word?
I know a little song that'll teach you everything you need to know.
Oh.
When you put on your pumps and your face is beat, when you're holding hands and your acrylics meet, when your wigs are getting nappy from the bedroom heat, when you got another queen in between your sheets, it's a kai kai when you're both guys.
What?
But you look like ladies when you bump and grind.
It.
It's a kai kai
no.
when the weave is long. Then you pop your tuck and then you get it on.
I can't with you. Kai kai?
Mm-hmm.
Kai kai. I've never heard this before, Adam.
Mm-hmm.
This is crazy.
Sing it, Erica.
If you're hot and bothered while you're doing a hair,
yeah.
and there's twice as much lipstick getting everywhere, then your panties, girl, are flying up into the air, serving lesbian realness, but you really don't care. It's a
kai kai when you're both guys, but you look like ladies when you spread your thighs. It's a kai kai when the weave is long, and you pop your tuck and then you get it on.
Yes.
Lace your corset up tight and get it on.
Keep your lashes on tonight and get it on.
Pull those manties to the side.
Work.
And get it on.
We're gonna kai kai
and get it on.
Wow. Well, thanks for the kiki, guys. I'm gonna go kai kai.
All right, Miss
yes.
Fuego.
Bye, girl. Today's episode of Queen's English brought to you by the letter M for Mussy.
For more Queen's English, please subscribe to
Hey Queen TV.